It's drumstick trees or moringa oleifera are very well adapted in Goa in lateritic soil. This is a mature pod which will disperse the seeds. Through vegetative propagation, this can be multiplied easily. This is a 5-6 years old drumstick tree just close to our building here in Mapsa Ansabat, and it has yielded, as per my count, more than 1,000 drumsticks. The retail market rate in Mapsa of this drumstick is 5 rupees each. That means it is almost an income of 5,000 rupees. This is a small tree. It is a high yielding variety. No maintenance. It takes care of itself.